طيب let's talk about the manners. Number one, استحباب التوديع للمسافر. Bidding for farewell to friends and family. Okay, the one who is traveling, he should make توديع. There is a statement for the one who is traveling, and there is a statement for his family who is not traveling, or his friends who are not traveling with him. طيب, what is the hadith? Ibn Umar رضي الله تعالى عنهما said to one of the friend, his friends, come and let me bid farewell to you in the same manner that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم bade farewell to me. A friend of Abdullah ibn Umar was going to travel, so Abdullah ibn Umar said, come, تعال, let me teach you, let me tell you what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told me. He said صلى الله عليه وسلم to Abdullah ibn Umar, أستودع الله دينك وأمانتك وخواتيم عملك. أستودع الله دينك وأمانتك وخواتيم عملك. I place your religion, your faithfulness, and the ends of your deeds in the trust of Allah. يعني I am asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect your religion, to protect your أمانتك, your trust, and your ends. Your end. And what the person can say, I mean the traveler can say to the person who's traveling, he can say, أستودعك الله الذي لا تضيع ودائعه. أستودعك الله الذي لا تضيع ودائعه. So, suppose that I am traveling. So you say to me, أستودع الله دينك وأمانتك وخواتيم عملك. And I say to you, أستودعكم الله الذي لا تضيع ودائعه. أستودعكم الله الذي لا تضيع ودائعه.